Okay, so welcome to my next video tutorial on OpenCV C++, and this is a sixth video tutorial. And in this video, I'll be showing you how to perform a Gaussian blur on an image that the user inputs. So let's start. So first, create the main source file. So main 6 in this case, and include the cv.hpp file, opencv.hpp, and then using namespace cv, and then int main ar, sorry, int rc, and char rv, and next we define mat in, and mat out. So in will be our input image, and out will be our output image. And next what we do is we read. So I am read and I am read, and rv, and then you want to load the color image. So I am read color, and then semicolon. And what we want to do is next perform Gaussian blur. So Gaussian blur, and it takes 4 parameters: the input image, so in the input mat object, then output object, and then size size a function defined in the CV namespace. And remember to keep this in odd numbers, like I'm giving it 5 5, you can give it 7 7 9 9 or other things, because the Gaussian blur, it's actually a radius whose center will be on the center of the image, and therefore the blur must be symmetric, otherwise it will look quite odd. And here is something we enter that is related to the intensity at which the blur will be performed. So these two numbers decide at what intensity, that means to how much extent the image will be blurred. You can set this to 0, or you can set this to as much as large as you want. And then I am show, and then just try showing this on let's just name a window out, and then out. And also you want to show this, you want to show the first input image. So I am show, and in will be the name of the window, in, and in, and semicolon, then wait key, and you want the you want to wait for the before the program closes, and then we return 0. Now we want to create the named windows, so named window. Or let me just show you one thing here. Even if we don't create a named window, the im show function will self create the in and out named windows. So let's just save this here and try run this. So main 6 dot cpp, and there's an error here. I gave a colon instead of semicolon. Okay. So the program compiled. Next task I want to do is I want to copy an image from here. So let me just copy my image. So edit 02, control C, and let's just try performing a blur on my image. So I will copy this here, edit 02, and let's just rename this to sample.jpg, and output and sample.jpg. So there's an error I think here, I am sure. Okay, so let me just go through it once. Okay, so I just found the errors and I fixed them. So let me just show you what were the errors. So here I was missing this one and I just added this here, and because we are reading, so in will be equal to I am read, and I never made n equal to this, so that's why there was an error. And you see I added this just for checking, and this is commented out, and if you want I can delete this here. Now I also replaced an the image, my image, with another image, as my image was quite big, so it wasn't quite fit for my screen. And also I changed it here from 30 to 0 because wait key means after 30 milliseconds the our program will close, but wait key 0 means the program will close until unless any other key is pressed. So let's just save this, and I'll show you by compiling this here. So it compiled, and let's just run it. So sample.jpg, and you see the blurred one and the one without a blur. So this Gaussian blur is used for reducing the noise in some photos on which we are doing some work. And you see the named windows with in and out without declaring named window. Okay, so let me just show you what happens when we change the values by doing some things. Like suppose I change this 3,3 to 0,0, then also it will blur the image, but that blurring will be very slight, and one can easily ignore that. Let's just compile this and try running this. So you see it's blurred, but not that. So we also have reduced noise from the video. You see it's quite sharp, but it's quite smooth here. Okay, and this was just one filter, and in the next videos we'll see some other filters. And that's it for today. If you like the video, just give it a thumbs up, and please support me on Patreon, and also please subscribe to my channel, and hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon, and thanks for watching my video.